I really need to loosen up. Okay, we can stop now. They choked him into unconsciousness! Into the sixth dimension! Everyone, welcome. Welcome yourself, because you're welcome here. Whee! It is time. Episode 2 of Kinnporsche. Let's go. I miss this, waiting for a whole episode every freaking week, which is a torture for me. But, you know, we gotta see handsome men with guns making out with each other.
Actually very, very impressed with this series so far. I mean, it's been episode 1 pa lang. Oh, water. Why water? What's happening? All bodyguards must strictly follow the training. Of course, being wet is one of the training. This is the main family's shooting range. They have their own shooting range. This family is not a joke because they do have this, all of these utilities, facilities. My God, what the freak? I'm gonna rob them. Shooting skill is the most important skill.
Strength and conditioning is a big deal.
Oh. We're Englishing, oh my gosh. I was shocked because I understood that. He's so cute. I've never seen a man be so cute, but be so hot at the same time. I don't know, maybe I'm just a simp. Look at this elevator! It's shining, shimmering, and splendid. Where are they shooting this? I'm actually so interested. But like the quality is so qualifiable. Quality is real. Okay, actually, the more that I look at him, this guy is hot. Oh my god. Is this all Kin's bodyguards? All men? That's very telling if you ask me. I mean, I too, if you know, in a mafia world. I mean, fictionally, okay, I too would surround myself with men who's strong that would protect me with their life, and you know, being cute and hot is just a bonus,
a requirement.
Ano to? Moshi moshi. Ay, my confiscate phone. Second rule, all kind of personal devices are not allowed. Really? How can we tweet? That's so sad. And all conversations should be recorded. We don't have privacy here. What's up with his ass? Why is he so... Right? He's in charge, right? How did that happen? Like... Suddenly I saw... My god, Porsche, napaka-expert mang hubad. Leave your old habits. Damn, everybody needs to loosen up! Everybody needs to loosen up. Everyone's so serious here. Like, napaka-serious yun naman, guys. Chill, you know. Chill, chill. The third rule is, don't hurt each other. Peace. Okay, we love some peace. Who are you? Where are you from? Who is he? He's kind of sus. I don't know. I got a vibe. Ang guwapo ni ano? Ni Porsche? Come with me. Why? Why would we come with you? I'm scared. He's scary. They even have personal tailors and doctors? What are we running here? Where are all these luxuries coming from? Alam ko yung luxuries. What business are we participating in the industry? This is all fishy to me. Is this his own room? He's so... And who are you? I can see his butt. Is this a roommate? Is this his... Ariella? My name is Pete. Hi, Pete. I take care of Mr. Tancun, Mr. Kin's older brother. Older... Really? There are three sons. Kin is the middle child? Okay, so we have three brothers. You, Mr. Kin, is the most normal. Really? Kin is the most normal? Now I want to see the other siblings. Like, this is gonna be interesting. Oh my god. Look at him. Oh, he looks so good! Parang I want to be served. Hi. No, hindi pwede. He cannot be a bodyguard. He mustn't risk his life for anybody. I want him alive and just be pretty. Akala ko bodyguard. Ano to, butler? Is this part of the employee contract? Hoy, don't do anything. Oh my god. Baliw talaga tong si Porsche. He's crazy. Ooh, I'm seeing. Hey. Sino yung mga yun? Ano daw? Looks like your type. My papa brought him in. Use him. Tell your papa to find me one. Are they all raging homosexuals? Oh my god. I'll tell my papa. Papa, can you hear me? Te from Itse. Charot. You guys are a bunch of asses. Ooh. Ooh. My god, Porsche! This is your first day! Auntie said that this one was specially made. Ang gwapo ni Mai, oh, just go. I'm not thirsty, it's all yours. Ang bilis ng karma. Is he actually gonna drink it? Parang yan alaman. Finish it. And no thank you, we'll have water. Ano nilagay niya? Wasabi? Ala, inubos nga! Ay, very strong. Ay. Daddy! Ay! What's happening there? Oh, okay. Are they a thing? That caught me by surprise. Mistra ka dun. Eh, pa ganon? You're so good, babe. Where should I... Don't tell me. On your head. Is he actually gonna shoot? No, I'm quitting this job. I quit. Are you serious? Wait. That cannot. Okay, fine. Ikaw na magaling. Make a coffee and bring it to the living room. That was so... I would have cried on the spot. They will not be seeing me tomorrow if I was him. No, stop smoking. Porsche, look at me. Look at me, Porsche. I have asthma. Just go. Ay! Too big. Ayun, no? Faucet. My god. Wet. This is a very interesting day for Porsche. Kung ano kasi ginagawa. Funny. Are you kidding me? Porsche! Eh, nagpa-fountain din ang bading. My God, si Porsche. Clearly, he's not gonna get the employee of the month. Brother number. Oh my God! There were fishes in that pond. No! Elizabeth! Sebastian! They're still alive. Sebastian's still breathing! Ito naman si Porsche, baka sila doon naiihi. Kakaloka. Magkapatid ba talaga yung dalawang ito? Ginawa niyang is... Legend of the Blue Sea? This family is crazy.
Ariel, listen.
Porsche, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. When Mr. Tankum was little, he was kidnapped. He was traumatized. That's why he was a little upset. Oh. Mr. Kin, he's the least weird. How is Kin the least weird? He almost shot him in the head. He actually shot him through the head. Ano to? Parang ano lang? Counter-Strike? One go- Hey. He's kinda hot. Did he just choose guns before they go to events? What kind of... I mean, are they going to events or are they going to the battlefield? Mag-uniform ka kasi. Ano to? Special treatment? There are hundreds of... of them. Why is he the only one getting this treatment? Okay, what's this? Oh, he's taking an interest in him. Is somebody having a little crash? Because understandable. Ay, talaga naman! Parang siya yung ano eh, hinihintay eh. Why is it so embarrassing? This looks like an event for the elites. Oh my God. I feel like there's gonna be a little situation here. Germinated brown rice? Go ahead and guard the front door. So, are you alone? Oh my God, ang gwapo niya, friend. Freaking hot. What the freak? What the freak is wrong with you? Why are you built like that? Ala, malalasing ang bading. Drinking at work. My God. I'm sorry. I thought it's the ladies' room. Bitch, can't you read? Uma aura? Uma aura! You're not my type. Well, you are. She's an assassin! Porsche, do your job. Protect him. Protect your man. Protect me. Charot. I mean, I'm pretty sure Kin can protect himself. Lasing ng bruho? He's so getting fired. He's so getting... Girl, calm down. Is he gonna fight drunk? Ew. She's kidding me. Oh my God, two against one. Ouch. He's getting away. Yeah, I wouldn't feel safe with him as my personal, as my main bodyguard. He's handsome. He's a bit playful, but kind of skilled. Who's talking? Tell me something that I don't know. Ibig sabihin, alam niya na gwapo siya. Is this another sibling? Turn around! Baliw talaga doon si Porsche. What is going on? The head of the minor family. That was something. This is Mr. Vegas, the oldest son. Oh, the oldest son, Vegas. Oh, who are you? Ano nangyayari di? Ay! He's bleeding! Is he important? This guy hit... Everywhere he goes, there's trouble. And I wanna be there. Barilagad, kumalma ka nga kuya. The way he's taking responsibility for him. Choke me. Ay! Okay, we can stop now! He choked him into unconsciousness! Into the sixth dimension! Okay, that was kind of... I knew that unlocked something in, I know. In Porsche. And if you want to be choked as well, by Ken, respectfully. Why is everyone a smoker? Ken just saved your life? Sure. You would have been shot to death by the minor family. I think Porsche does not grasp the situation that he is in. He's a little slow and stupid, so please give him time. He's a slow loner. Learner. Think about your brother. You must live. Think about us at home. This guy sounds like Ken's apologist. Don't forget to thank him. Thank you for choking me. Everybody say thank you for choking me. Hi, sir. I can't take him seriously. I can't take Porsche seriously. If you dare. I'm fighting the kid. Are you the real Porsche? The show is. I just don't like that family too. Oh. Kind of funny. I like his. He's just. Oh my god. Did you bleed Macau's head? That's. He's just a kid! Oh, they hate him. They hate that family. Ano to, trade? They hate that kid. But if you really want him, then why not? Oh my god. Diba you hated him kanina lang? I wonder what's up with Porsche. Like, why is his father so, like, persistent in keeping him? You know what I'm saying? This new guy is kinda... He's hot, but like... I'm on my guard, you know? If you're eyeing on a new bodyguard. Everyone wants to keep an eye on a new bodyguard. Leave my man alone. Uy! Okay, we finished episode 2. Episode 2 is just Porsche making mistakes and Kin tolerating them. Yeah. Okay, that's that. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.